fades the picture to the trailer. That is just fucking awesome. Did I seriously shake up the beer enough?
Perfect. Here we go.
Into the Sahara Desert we go, only on our wits. Good luck to you, Nate. I love ya. I'm gonna have a chip. Deal with the crunchiness. What is this, the mummy? I swear to God, if this movie ends on a reference to the mummy, it will be official. Nate is the son to Brendan Fraser's character in the mummy.
Holy
I'm
shit!
Calling it now. Not even mad. That actually would be awesome. Can I move? No, I can. All right, let's go. Surprised we couldn't find any water. Can I shoot something? Can I fall down the hill? Nope. This is glorious. The sand dunes. They're like mountains of sand. This is something I really do want to see in person. Are these sand dunes? What? I think it's just a time lapse. Like, you only could, like, walk so far. You know, I'm not going anywhere. Okay. Yes. Let's go this way. Yep, and there goes the white. Having another chip. Thousand bars of beer on the wall. Thousand bars of beer. Take one down. Pass it around. Okay. 99 bars of beer on the wall. It is like snow. It gets everywhere.
So hot. I just find some water. Some water.
You might come to an oasis, you never know. Come on, Nate. Up! You fucked up. Gotta climb up. Come on. Okay, fine. Walk around. Fuck you. God. Never had me a dune buggy. This would be pretty damn sweet. Get out of that. I got a gun, pants, and a sunburn. What? Wow, what do we found?
It's a mirage. With the
bring it on up.
It's a mirage.
I don't care if it's cold or not.
What?
God damn it.
Oh, shocker.
Shit. You gotta be kidding me.
Let's check it. Let's jump in it. Let's take a swim. Now what? I don't know. Oh wait, let's go this way. This man needs some alcohol. He needs some beer. He needs lots of water.
Where are you, Sully?
I don't know. Okay, let's look for that one star.
Come on, Nate. Okay, this is Orion. This is the Big Dipper.
Where do you see that?
Shit. Should have been in the Navy.
Sheesh. How to eat? Oh man, we just went nearly 24 hours without water. We are now.
I don't know who I'm talking to.
I can tell you this. That's not Sully. That is a mirage. And that's the person. Oh!
Thank God.
That's fake. No way. There's no way. Maybe an oasis, I can believe it. Are we starting to hallucinate really badly? That's a mirage.
Let's keep going. Let's keep going.
Yeah. What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Oh.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
I knew it!
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry
stone. Oh God, please tell me there's water in this.
God damn it, I've been going in circles.
Oh, it's the same well.
Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
And maybe you should wait a little bit longer before you, I don't know, maybe wait a little bit longer before you came out of the plane. Like, I don't know, but when they landed.
Only there is shadow under this red rock.
Huh?
Come in under the shadow of this red rock.
Okay. Are we on drugs now? Did he shoot us? And this is just a huge hallucination.
And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
No. Damn. 2 days. He's still going. How am I alive? How am I alive? Again, how am I alive? Man, he must have drinking like 10 gallons of water before he left. I just gained 5 years right there. Hello there. Hey, Sully. Are you my angel? Are you my guardian angel?
Nate.
Yeah?
Nate.
Sorry.
Wake up. Come on. Give me a hand.
All right. I know you're a mirage, but you're like a father figure, so I'm gonna follow.
I've been looking for you. I couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here.
10 minutes.
Sully? Sully?
Come on, Nate.
You need to get some water. That's all you need to do. Get some water. Oh my God, thank you. Sully. I'm coming, Sully. Come on, Sully. Actually, something. Look at that. Woo! And it's like 20 miles away. So if I go to the village, I'll be running like that. Oh my God, thank God. But there's no one there. There's no one there. It's not. But there's no one there. Name is Water, though. Let's go check.
What's that big round thing in the middle? I want to go check that out.
Alright, let's check it. At least it's real.
That's true. He's got that. What? Oh, God. Tremors! There's tremors everywhere. Oh, God. This would be a horrible place to deal with fucking tremors.
Not getting through there.
Okay, if you got... Seriously, go find the movie Tremors. It is glorious. Thank you.
Maybe up this way.
Come on. I swear to God, Nate. Are you fucking kidding me, Nate? Oh my God. Supposed to go to the right. That's how this always works. But yeah, at least something. It's not sand. Looks old as hell. I mean, look at that. Look at that woodwork right there. Oh God. Oh God, Nate. You don't need this. You're gonna be bruising. They're gonna look like he just went 20 rounds with Mike Tyson.
Thank God. Well, okay.
Oh God. Ow!
Damn it, it's dry.
Maybe not. Maybe we just have to look deeper.
Here we
like
go.
Right there. Oh, all the water in the world. Don't care. Drink it all.
Undrinkable.
At least cool yourself off. Shouldn't I be at least cooling myself off?
Okay, don't give up.
Whoa! I would at least like be throwing that on me to cool at least some of myself down. Holy Jesus. At least you found something. I drink my damn loca.
There's gotta be something useful here.
An upgrade to a machine gun. This isn't Tomb Raider, guys. Are you
Billy Mays
kidding
here.
Me?
Okay, need a gun.
You don't say. Oh boy. Oh, come on, Nate. Got it. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Nope. Oh, fuck you! I just got... Yo!
No.
I'm not turning up! If I'm turning to my left like that... What?
Oh, great. What the hell are Marlo's been doing?
I don't know what's wrong with these people. I don't even know what's wrong with me. What? I shot him!
Okay, I have to go back and review this. He just jumps in the air like this.
Whoop! What are you doing?
Down.
Fuck you with a double bird. Oh my God! Why is it so fucking hard in this
best game?
Oh my God! Just I'm tired with these fucking grenades. No. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck fuck you, fuck you. I ate all you fucking assholes, cut a fucking grenade. Seriously? Okay. I think I... Oh my god!
Can't you breathe?
Oh, you have got to be kidding me! Oh. Okay. Oh, thank you, Lord. Give me that gun! No! Oh, thank you!
Oh, thank God.
Here we go.
Where are you coming from? Oh my God, just give me a break with these guys.
Must have been sent to look for the plane.
Oh. Get it! Buy cover! Oh, please tell me that got him. That works! Oh, God. I mean, I love this game. This game is so much fun. But to be honest, there's some...
Shit! This is getting ridiculous.
Oh, you don't say!
Hey.
Ridiculous, huh?
Oh crap.
Whoop. Ridiculous, huh? Man, that is understatement of the hour. And then there's this asshole. Oh my god, where can I just fight the mystic beings now?
Damn, we got trapped down here.
No we're not, because this. Don't. Got there! Man.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Nate, I got. Oh, come on! This.
Oh, here!
Whew! I don't even see that guy! To be honest, I don't even see half of these guys! Nate, climb up the hill. This is not the sand dude.
Flush him out.
I've had enough of these assholes.
Yeah, same here. Come on. Come on.
He's hit.
Oh, come on! Can't just stop dying for 5 fucking minutes?
Okay.
5 minutes! No! Okay. Got him.
Show yourself.
Shit.
Come on. I shot him in the foot. Got him.
Don't.
Where'd you get that? Give me this for now.
Perfect.
Give me. Oh. Okay. Where? Whoa. Who fired that? Fuck! Got him.
You're a wizard, Harry. Nope.
Oh, I love this gun. It's a very, very sexy gun. Wait, where is it?
My gun in handy?
Oh, yes. Yes. It's good. Oh, I love Paragon.
Yes. It just makes me so nice. Something's gonna happen. Someone's gonna punch through a wall and grab us. Watch. Or not. Huh. Wow, we actually get a little bit of break from the action. Wasn't as bad as the freaking pirate one. Hey, shut up! Come on. Oh, I was gonna say that was some MVP work. That was behind the wall and was not near me. Oh boy. Okay. Stand by here. Oh, fuck tits! Move, Nate! Motherfucker, move! Oh my. Oh my God! My, there is so many people! Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Right there. It's right there! Oh, no, but no, it. It's gonna be one of the, yep, it's the pirate show all over again with your special fucking host, D fucking PG. Oh. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Yup, 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 yup. Blind fire, yeah, no shit. How much fucking you know how much blind fire I have to do in this game to survive? Oh. Oh. Oh, fucking Christ. Wait for now. Okay. Who's shooting me? Oh. This guy. Oh. Did you just fucking throw one like that? That right there is the most. Fuck you in the nuts. Okay. Now. Okay. Okay, got a little bit of a break right here. Okay. Of course I can't shoot him right there, huh? Or jump right there, or anywhere like there. Yep. Or right there. I should have done that in the first place. That would have been such a less bigger headache. What? Where, who's shooting me? Who's shooting me? Oh, hell no. Take fucking that. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, we're good.
There we go.
Keep it. Oh, some ammo. Oh, please, I'm gonna get a little bit of a break. Oh, look, a ladder. And you're probably dehydrated like hell and probably slightly hallucinating. Well, this is just all part of his hallucination. They aren't really here. Hello? This is the last piece of insanity.
John C.
Oh! This right here.
This is it. Can't do this.
What the? It is the mummy!
English?
What? What?
English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Huh? Oh, thank God. Thank you. Oh, I'm on a horse. I'm on a horse, motherfucker. I'm on a horse. Do I control the horse? This is awesome. I'm on a horse, baby. Now I control the horse. The horse is mine. Oh, God. Yeah, thank you. You have a good day. My horse. Look, my horse is amazing. Give it a lick, it's such a praising. By the sound of its mane, it turns into a plane. By the... Oh, no. Thank you, I get a horse, motherfuckers, yeah! It's mine, it's amazing, his name is Sparkles. Why should you name my horse Sparkles? Because he is helping me with all this shit I am going through right now. So his name shall be Sparkles! That was awesome. Woohoo! Yeah! Thank you! Do you know that it's better to get a camel than a horse in this kind of in that kind of environment? Because a horse will go until it has a heart attack. That's alcohol! Oh, it's tea. Never mind. Saki? That man, we owe our life to!
You are far from home, America.
You don't say. Please, give me more sure. Tea. Are you the Prince of Persia?
Not to belong out here.
I'm sorry.
Any of you.
Look, I'm just here to save Solon.
Spared me.
Here. Why?
Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite.
I like
you.
This is so like the mummy. I love it.
Be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
No.
Drake. My name. It's Drake.
Salim. I am sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know, but...
Huh?
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days.
Well, that's, they had 2 days ahead of us, so...
Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
I don't know. Tell them the truth.
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
I'm about to find it.
Iram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find a rum, it'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find a rum.